David Stern.
David, you know, for figuring something out that was right in front of everybody for decades. And just in terms of how to make this thing work, how to make the melting pot, which is the NBA, an association for one and for all that could benefit one and for all forever, he should be given credit for that.